One question is about the eyesight. Like I read somewhere when you read Surah Al-Kahf, the ayah 22, you should pray that you can regain your eyesight. Is it true?
No, not true.